Alright, here it is. This one here is my all-time favorite table. But on the downside, I have to set this to 4-player. Otherwise, this table is too tough otherwise. But basically the idea is to fill up the this energy meter here on the center. You do that by taking down banks or drop targets, beating on this target back here by the bumpers, and it's not showing right now, but it'll show an orange chart. It'll show an orange light on one of these two targets here that'll go back and forth. You hit it when it's lit, you'll also get another energy meter. Target back here gives you 2 energy. Taking down one bank gives you 1 energy, but if you could take down both banks, that'll increase to 2 and then to 3. Perfect.
Warning.
Okay, now to take down the right bank. And all of this has to be done on one ball. If you don't, then it all resets.
Entering Grand Phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Okay, yeah, I heard about 5.3. I can't remember what's on it though. I think a lot of it doesn't pertain to me because I'm not even close to the end game. Got it. Alright, now the banks give 2 energy. Alright, there it is. Lock is lit. Now, you gotta aim for whatever ramp is lit. It's blue and green.
Power drain.
But not gonna happen because the ball drained.
Disabled. Black enabled.
Alright, lost light. Again, I got hit for the lit. Got hit the lit ramp. Here, right off the bat, extra ball is going to be lit. That's the first goal. Hit the extra ball. After that, basically, you continue as normal. Just keep hitting drop targets. Keep trying to fill up that energy meter. I don't think I got it. Nope. Now it's three.
Interlink disabled.
Oh, and that's one other thing about this table is it tilts very easily, kind of like haunted house. Waste of effort.
Reintegration complete. Power drain.
Bank.
Lock enabled.
Lock is lit.
Disabled.
Damn it! Get it. No, I got it. Damn it. You know, you can breathe on this table on a tilt. Yes, it is. Very sensitive. There.
Release enabled. Entering trance phase.
Reintegration complete.
Yeah, I got it. That's the ball again.
Entering trance phase.
Nope.
I'm here.
Oh, nice.
Entering.
Got it. Got another.
Power drain. Entering trance phase.
Reintegration complete.
There it is. Ooh, got lucky. I think it was, I believe it was 16 million. And that was why I had to set the support player.
Entering trance phase.
Reintegration complete.
Damn. A lot of teleporting.
Reintegration complete.
Black enabled.
Entering drain phaser. Release enabled.
4. Got it. No, I didn't. I got ripped off.
Power drain.
Well, that went off to a great start. What was my score? Oh, I almost beat it. I thought my high score was like 16 million or something like that. Yeah, I nearly got it. Just an inch and a hair.